And welcome back, everybody. This is Sterling Max back with Stoorag here. Hey.
Hey. Hey.
And we're taking on the third round of the Castle Links Classic Golf Plus Tournament. So I don't even know where I am. I think I'm about 7 over for the tournament. Where are you, Stu?
I'm 11 under.
11 under. I think you're 9th
off the place, 2.
So he's
yeah, 9.
Still hanging in there.
Yep.
About to make a
Need
charge.
Need a good round.
Yeah, he's going to get one, too. So stick around and enjoy, and if you like it, please hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Let's go ahead and get it underway. Good luck, Stu.
Let's go. Good luck. Good luck.
Let's do it.
Oh, might be bungled.
Oh, that looks good.
That's good.
Yeah, that's a really good shot.
Sit.
Oh, wow. He just got undone.
He's, well,
he's
that's
fairways.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Cut. Yeah, I think that's going to work.
Yeah. In the middle, it should stop.
Well, eventually, I'm glad it's stopping in the fairway this time. All right, 142. Cut.
That's it. Got a putt. Yep. Go. Yeah, I had a pitching wedge too short. Well, this is a putt.
Yeah,
1.7 feet up.
Well, it's such a hard.
Yeah.
So much I can go through. It's not going to get there.
Cool. Nope, that breaks a lot. Wow. Good ball.
Thank you.
That's, let's take it back right here. Kick.
Oi.
Okay.
That's something.
It's
safe is I think the word you're looking for.
yeah. But it's something.
It's,
it's
something
in front of me.
Wow. Okay. Well, while Stu
five.
Ponders his trip to Yellowstone National Park over there, I'm gonna go ahead and get a second shot. yourself a good distance in and try to make something out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Don't do that.
Oh. It's got it.
Oh, no, that's God. Rough. Castle Lynx strikes again.
Castle Lynx strikes again. Oh. Yeah. All right. I need to get over this one.
Yeah.
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 Oof.
Yeah, I know, but hey. Still a third shot. You're all right.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, that's so good. Wow.
Yeah. Wow. You can make birdie from there.
Wow. That's awesome, man.
Thank you. Get up there. Right. Got a butt.
Yeah. Pull some shenanigans out, but we got here.
Go in. Go in. Ooh. Great pot. Ooh. Yeah, thank you.
That is one bad stuff. Back even.
Yeah. Yep. Got more. Oh, right. Ship in the boat. Ooh, that was close. Thank you. Yep. Yep. Yeah, this is a hard par four.
Yeah. That's a great drive.
Sit.
Stay right there for a second. No, look like you're lining up for your shot. Well, that's good. Okay. I'm good.
Thanks.
Cameraman is good.
Speed is good. All right.
I'm going to stay here.
Yeah, you know, why would I
in
kick
this
out?
This soft grass.
I like it. Straight pole. And it stays in the rough.
Thank you. Great pot.
Thanks.
That's a good save. Okay. This should break left to right the last inch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, wow. It didn't break at all. It stayed.
No.
There.
It well, stayed.
I mean, to be fair, 85% of it was straight.
Yeah. Right. That's a pour. Yep. Good pour.
That's a good drive.
Get out.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
No worries for you.
No worries.
Mortal men might have problems, but, you know, Stu is not like mortal men. He is a super Swede. They don't make many like him. That is sweet.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Perfect. So 181
oh,
into
I got
the wind.
12 stew. Let's not look over
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you did.
Let's not overlook this. All right. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you. Yeah. Come on. Get up.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Go in.
Oh, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. If this recording doesn't go through, I'm gonna be highly upset. That was a hell of a shot, man.
Thank you.
Hell of a shot.
I hit it exactly where I wanted it.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. Wow. Okay. Shit.
Sit.
Oh. See the break and think it's break.
Yeah.
It's the break. Great bird.
Thank you. All right. 371 into the barn.
That's right.
Yeah. Talk to the bull.
Yep. Oh man. Great stuff.
That's aggressive. Go, go.
Yeah, not at all. Well, but not bad.
It's not much, not much left, so.
Yeah. To run. Oh, no greens for me.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Hit the pin. Great.
Thank you.
Come back.
Thank you.
Oh, this is good with some win in the face. Go in. Good chip.
Thank you.
Good chip. Okay, what is this doing?
What isn't it doing?
Wow.
Aim for the pin.
No, that's short. Oh. Right. Thank you. Nice bar. Nice bar from there.
Very normal round of ball.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It seems to be these very. Get up. It's good grass, right?
Oh, no, yeah, it's good grass. Yeah, it's. I think it's good grass.
Yeah, I think you're on good.
The bad grass is hanging over, but.
Yeah. It's threatening, but it's not actually there.
Yeah. Nope. Oh, you need a kick. Come on. Get out.
Nope. I'm still
Yeah, this is in the front as well.
Pitched out.
Yeah.
Maybe about two more clubs to do.
Ah. That's short. Awesome. All right. Two good chips.
Put on workman boots. Get to work.
Yeah, that's a good chip in there.
Thanks.
Nope.
16.
Yep. Yep.
Thank you. Well, all right. Well, I'm not saying we're letting anything
go.
Yeah. We're hanging in there.
Yep. Yeah, it should be. Yeah.
Thank you. 109.
Yeah. Sure does. Look at this.
Wow.
Ooh, you were in front of me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you are.
Okay. Let's see here. Pin is in the middle. A little room there.
get a
too much right. Again, it's right. Okay.
It's a tough hole to get to.
Yeah. Sit. Right. Well, out. Good shit from there.
Yeah.
That's
go, Paul, go.
Okay. Yeah, got a chance. Go, Wolf. Go.
Yeah, we end up the front nine.
We should have had though.
Yeah, we should have had more. Yeah. I ended up the front nine at plus one. Sturag ends up the front nine at one under. So hopefully you could join us for the next part of this where we tackle the back nine of this third round, hopefully to better results than the front, and hopefully a little bit more exciting. This was kind of a par fest. Well, hopefully you enjoyed it, though. Please leave a like and subscribe for more of this content, and we'll see you on the next one.